potholes are already causing problems in Chicopee, in other Western Massachusetts cities and towns as well. 22 News Storm Team meteorologist Jennifer Paye is working for you with how they form.
There is nothing more nerve-wracking than when you're driving along and then you hit a pothole, hoping that you didn't flatten your tire. Potholes come in all shapes and sizes, and it can easily bend your rim or pop your tire altogether. Potholes are created when water seeps into the road, and when the temperature drops, the water freezes under the pavement. That causes the pavement to expand and contract because the frozen water is taking up space under the road. This causes the road to crack and bend, and it can even break up the road altogether. As the weight of the cars drive over the pavement, it can weaken the roads even more and break up the road in more pieces. When you do see a pothole, it's best to just avoid it safely. It will save you some money. Live in Chicopee, meteorologist Jennifer Paye, 22 News.